Governor Eric Holcomb is dropping the face mask requirement inside state facilities on June 1st. Face masks will still be worn inside state hospitals, prisons, veterans' homes, and the Law Enforcement Academy. Governor Holcomb also extended the state's public health emergency, keeping Indiana eligible for federal pandemic funding.